Good cut. All right, hits, David, where are the hits on his stomach?
Hit.
Yeah, but don't do, just wait until you get hit first, because right, then yeah, we'll lose the hit.
Yeah, sure.
So you get hit, and you know what? Let's just take it slow on this. You get hit, boom, you take your head back. Pull him back. Start pulling him back, boom, boom. We see the next ones, and then pull him back all the way.
Okay.
I'm going to do a dog thing on you. Show the intensity and psychology of that. You know what I'm saying? So as he's fucking saying this shit to you, you pull back on it. Well, he's coming in on you just to elevate the you make your phone call, you go to the side.
Student defil.
I like it. That's cool. That's cool. It'll give you something to do, you pull it out.
Yeah, exactly.
So when you turn in and make a phone call, don't go that way. Go in that direction. I'm gonna pick you up in the mirror. Make your call. You know what I mean?
Right.
Do
I move or just turn? Just kind of
just like that. Yeah. Just like that. And I'll probably that's fucking great. Great. Give him the evidence.
That'd be cool. If I had the bag there, putting the phone back in the bag and taking the gun out at the same time. That works. So the hat's like that. So I've already been dealing with this bag and he's not afraid of the bag. If I went to the bag like that, man.
Yeah, exactly.
Sit back in your chair. Just sit back in your chair.
Does he go for that? Does he reach?
No. It'll be just with his eyes. It's just too much.
So at one point, do I go for that?
No, I mean,
we're so trustworthy then.
Yeah. Brace yourself.
Oh. Black is a black.
Yeah.
I opened it.
There's nothing in there. It's fucking scary though, huh?
Yeah. Well, when he shoots.
Yeah.
This thing goes over my box.
Okay. Okay, when it goes. Yeah. You can keep your eyes on.
Is that right? Do I hit him in the head?
We're going to do a headshot here, and then two more here.
So the first
one
to the head.
Boom, boom, boom. Scream and shut. And as you stand up, shut up. You know, to everybody.
We do all the lying down bit, off.
Yeah, we do all the killing and all that later on.
We'll do that as a separate thing.
Oh.
Right, so background, ladies and gents, we're all going to do... Basically, what happens is this, you see, move Ty, Ty, Gary, and Manny for the opening. Ty, Gary, and Manny.
Do a little block here. Definitely, sure.
But ladies and gents, you want to rehearse the first shot, please, which is this man Patrick here walking in.
Yes, please.
Same dialogue.
I'm sorry? Same dialogue, but roughly. Just think of the thoughts, think of Cyprus, and the way you feel about Cyprus. Okay.
Yeah.
Bang, bang.
Yeah, okay.
And I'll go bang,
okay,
I'll go
so
one, two, three.
Yeah.
Yeah, get shot, boom. Push it back, please, sorry.
Always does that before one gets shot.
You know what to do.
Is that as far? We go action, and one.
Bang!
One, two.
Bang, bang!
Good.
Yes,
guys.
Squibs. Two, one, two. Yep.
And one.
Here we go, you ready? Roll sound.
Nick, sit up a tee, you good?
Sound
one.
Speed.
One, two. Are you okay? Nick! Nick!
Nick!
He's fucking around.
Yeah! Oh my god!
calling an ambulance. My bonnet!
Brilliant, brilliant. Come through.
Let's not clean him up, guys. Let's leave him like he is.
Well, the other two,
we're going to go to the crane shot above.
Come up, Ben.
You see which camera?
I see the...
Oh, the shadow.
Stay still.
There, right there. Patrick, you're going to shoot him now. One, two.
Shut the fuck up!
Cut.
My eyes are you okay?
Oh, is it hurts. Your arm hurts. This arm.
No, fine. It's all sticky though.
You're gonna be very sticky. You got them soon.
Yeah.
Okay. Stupid fucking twat.
Take him upstairs to me, will you?
He says he's not going to give us the money.
Give him the evidence and kill the cunt.
Okay.
No fucking money. We're out.
He said I'm to give it to you.